It is well understood that at times life can seem pretty bleak and disappointing. Look all around you, see the people in your life, the people that walk past you, and the people that offer their services. Your friends and family have all experienced some form of loss and heartache. When you are going through a painful experience, does it not feel as if the pain will never end? Even though wise words say, good will come from the pain and discomfort of loss, you still carry the pain, sometimes for a very long time. When you are working through loss of any kind, you come to realize, dear ones, that there is a process of learning going on from within. Just when you think all hope is lost, it is hope whispering in your ear, ever so quietly, to keep going, to try a little more, and to believe a little longer. When people lose hope in their lives, they are often visited by deep bouts of despair and self-loathing. They may go from one kind of sadness to another, feeling helpless and out of touch, which puts them onto a cyclical course of misery and pain that feels like a prison. Hope is an element that every person needs to have and utilize. You may think you can live without it, but to deny the existence of hope is to deny your own inner self any kind of development or growth. It is hope, dear ones, that pulls you from the deep, dark trenches of despair and misery, and brings you back to living life a bit more aware, much wiser, and with more knowledge than ever before. Every moment in your life, dear ones, not just the painful ones, but the joyful ones and the neutral ones, all have purpose and all come with something to teach you about yourself and the people that live in your global backyard. By accepting and embracing hope as a constant companion on your life journey is not for any expectation that something will always turn out well, but that you are able to understand and make sense of what is occurring regardless of the outcome. You would never know what misery felt like if you didn't have anything to compare it by. Life is chock full of paradox. To experience happiness and joy, pain and despair is met first. You would not know what beauty is without being able to compare it to something plain or ugly. Life can't be truly appreciated without knowing the discomfort of something lost. As you face many choices every day, you have the choice to remain in past where events were painful, or you can choose to let go of the past and embrace the present. If something is presented to you and you don't know all the answers, be patient. Give hope a good-hearted chance and let things unravel a bit before overanalyzing or assuming the worst. Hope, dear ones, is a magical, powerful force. Even though there is no trace of magic in it purse, but when you have hope in anything you are putting your heart and soul into, what you are doing, dear ones, is activating a precious light within you to turn on, and it turns on bright, like a beacon, and it is this inner light that guides you, directs you, and encourages you through silent whispers and urgings to try again. Don't stop believing in yourself. If something comes along and causes an obstruction, discover creative ways to work around it and over it. Use your personal power that is joined with hope as a strength to continuously move forward no matter what life throws at you. You have, dear ones, within you, all that is needed to face all the ups and downs of life. The more you believe in yourself and in the magical power of hope, and address life with determination and clear focus, you will persevere, you will overcome, you will grow, and you will learn to be you. And so it is.